Snake. You know, Jake the Snake Roberts has been awesome throughout his career, but at WrestleMania, he has the dubious distinction of being one of The Undertaker's first victims.
Yeah, but this is a man with no fear who almost ended The Undertaker's streak before it even started.
Well, he acknowledged the Tribal Chief first. Now he attempts to do what few have done.
Good luck. He's gonna need it.